Teşekkürler İstanbul.
Bugün Türkiye için bir milattır.
Today is a new era for Turkey. Today is the day Turkey rises from the ashes to form a new country. I want to underline that I will not only be a president for those who voted for me. I will be a president for all 77 million Turkish people.
Cumhurbaşkanı olacağım.
We are so happy. We really adore him. We love him because everything he has done has been good. We are behind Erdogan all the way.
This victory means a lot to us. He is everything for us, everything. It's impossible to explain.